lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokémon await their trainer's orders. The battle begins! It's Attack Rose! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Gallade is sent out! The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Slam them! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Gonmega is sent out! Magmortar starts to attack! A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! Aerial Ace hits! It's down and out! Rhyperior is sent out. Yanmega desperately holds on. A smashing blow! That dealt some massive damage! Bam! It couldn't take it! It's down! Game, set, and match! The blue corner has won the game! Thank you. The sight of Pokémon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Mantine starts to attack. Swamped by Hydro Pump. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Currently is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. A beautiful attack! The move fails. The move fails. A rigid shot. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Its stats rose. The move fails. The blue corner keeps gaining stats. Hit! That hurt. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? A hard hit from Body Slam! It's down and out! Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Thunder detonates with a boom! But this is not a favorable matchup. A rally of light attacks. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Purugly starts to attack. A smashing blow. That dealt some massive damage. Slam dunk. It couldn't take it. It's down. Teddy Ursa is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Its stats rose. It hits. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down. Drowsy is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. It hits. Slammed him. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Game, set, and match. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.